Ha guys, in this video we are going to be checking out the best shovel you can buy right now. We made this list based on our personal opinion and hours of research, and we have listed them based on type of features and price. We have included options for every type of user, so whether you are looking for a best budget. If you want more information and updated pricing on the product mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. So let's get started with video. Number 1. Radius Garden 22011 Root Slayer Shovel. Starting with, we have this incredible model from Radius that has a V-shaped face with lethal teeth on both sides. Technically, the blade tip is designed to cut the roots, and since it works like a saw, this one eliminates the need of hatchets, pry bars, and other tools. The material used in the making of the blade is of superior quality that completely oppose the rot, corrosion, and rusting. Also, this one holds the edge for the longest period. The strength of this model is unparalleled, as this one has been tested in the laboratories to ensure the performance. Adding to the strength quotient, this one has got a high quality ergonomic handle. The O-shaped handle offers 4 times gripping surface than other conventional D-shaped handles. It also reduces hand and wrist fatigue. This one has a non-latex, thermoplastic elastomer polypropylene handle. Considering all the qualities of this product, this one is ranked as the heavy duty shovel in our list that is available with lifetime guarantee. Pros: saw-like teeth on the blade for root cutting, very comfortable handle, extremely durable, lifetime guarantee. Cons: expensive. Number 2. Bondel H015 Mini D Handle Shovel. While a long-handled shovel provides more leverage and allows you to remain more upright while digging, in some situations, a short-handled shovel is easier to work with. If you are digging in a tightly defined area, are digging a trench, or are very short, you might prefer a shovel with a short handle. And if so, you'll find the Bond Mini D Handle Shovel to be the best choice. But the entire shovel is only 27.6 inches long, which means that this tool can be hard on your back during extended sessions of digging. Instead of using for long digging sessions, this might be most useful for small digging jobs in flower beds, or for lifting and moving dirt and other garden debris. If you're looking for a smaller shovel to use in tight spots, Bond's Mini Shovel should be on your shortlist. It measures about 27 inches from the top of the handle to the tip of the blade. If you're working in a confined space, you won't need a lot of room to get maximum leverage. And if you're digging in an area with lots of planting, you can maneuver easily without damaging surrounding plants. It's also a good size for older children who want to try gardening, but make sure they're supervised. That blade is sharp. The cutting area is a reasonable size, measuring a little over 8 inches long and just under 6 inches wide. It's strong and durable, made of heat-treated metal, so it won't bend under pressure. The handle is steel, so it's both strong and light. It's powder coated, so it won't rust. And it's painted a cheerful bright red. Pros: strong steel construction. The D-shaped handle is easy to grip. Reasonable price, easy to fit in your car's trunk. Cons: short-handled shovels can be hard on your back. Number 3. Lifeline Aluminium Sport Utility Shovel. If you are looking for a lightweight shovel, then this model from Lifeline will suit your needs. This one is a 32 inches long shovel that can be an ideal accessory for your car, truck, SUV or snowmobile. This model is made of fine aluminium, and that is why the weight of the shovel is less. The construction is done in 3 parts that have to be assembled to make a complete tool. You can also disassemble the shovel if you wish to take it along as you travel. The assembled shovel can go up to the size of 25 inches to 32 inches. The pieces of handle are also made of aluminium, which makes them light in weight and durable. Overall, the quality of the product is praiseworthy. This one is a compact piece that is available at a decent price. Undeniably, this one is the best garden shovel for small areas and soft soil. At only 32 inches long, this is one of the best shovels for lightweight work available. You can easily store it in your car, SUV, truck, or snowmobile without a problem, and it's easy enough to carry from project to project. The aluminium design on this shovel is why it's so lightweight, and aluminium resists rusting or corroding when it gets wet. A nice perk with this shovel is that you can easily disassemble it for travel and storage, and it goes down to 25 inches long. The handle is also aluminium, and it has a rubber coating on the handle to help you get a firm grip. Prowse. Extremely lightweight, affordable, compact, and you can take it along anywhere. Cons. Not very durable, may break soon. Number 4. Radius Garden 22,311 Roots Layer Nomad. Just one look at this mean machine of a shovel, and your weeds will be quaking in their roots. The Roots Layer Nomad from Radius has serrated angled sides and a concave shape that make uprooting unwanted plants a breeze. The shaft is made of carbon steel, so it will stand up to powerful digging without bending. It's powder coated too, so you won't have to worry about corrosion if your cleaning routine isn't perfect. The Nomad is actually the next generation of the original Roots Layer. The shovel on this version is 70% of the size of its predecessor. That makes it lighter and easier to maneuver. It does mean that you won't shift as much soil in one go, though. This is one shovel that's incredibly easy to use. Those sharp edges mean less force is needed to slice through soil and roots. The cutting tip, shaped like an inverted V, is fearsome. It's strong enough to cut through roots up to 1.5 inches in diameter in a single downward motion. If you're transplanting shrubs with well-developed root systems, it's a godsend. I only wish I'd had this when we were moving our long-established rose bushes. The job would have taken me a fraction of the time, and a whole lot less sweating and swearing. It's easy on your hands too. The paddle-shaped handle is comfortable to hold, and the small end gives you plenty of leverage with minimal effort. What we like: ultra-sharp teeth and inverted V-cutting edge make short work of weeds and roots. Strong carbon steel handle, lightweight and easy to use. What we don't like: smaller than average surface area, so you won't shift as much soil in one go. The paddle-shaped handle won't be to everyone's taste. Number 5. Fiskars 96,685,935 Joules LNG HNDL Digging Shovel. From Fiskars, this one is a high-quality shovel with incredible features. To start with, this model has got a broad and pointed tip that can easily penetrate through tough and hard soil. The making is done with 14-gauge steel that is extremely strong and thick enough to last for longest period. Also, the steel is hardened and stays away from rot, rust, and corrosion. The blade is sharpened and lethal. That is why it is best suited for tough tasks. Also, due to the extra large foot platform, you can apply extra force with your foot and dig deeper. Further, this one has got 18-gauge steel shaft that outlast wood-handled tools and do not flex like fiberglass. The handle is very comfortable and provide optimum grip. The heaviness of this model may concern some of the buyers, but its strength is commendable, and you will find it very helpful for professional use as well. This one is available with lifetime guarantee and is available at a moderate price. Prowse. Strong. Very durable. Lifetime guarantee. Full steel body for extra strength. Cons. Handles may slip with the gloves. Little pricey. Alright guys, that's all for now. If you enjoyed this video, please go ahead and leave a like, comment, and make sure to hit that subscribe button and enable your notification bell icon to get the latest videos of our channel. Be sure to check out the description for links to find the most updated pricing on all the products mentioned in this video.